Okay.
Bad news. You're bleeding badly.
Okay. Hopefully, I had no problems this time.
I think I know. Yeah, you're not gonna believe this, folks. We have to turn on the power. You from the team.
Anyway, hopefully this one will be a lot better. I restarted my computer before I did this recording, so. Oh, I think we'll be fine.
I could miss all day, Kaboom. But frankly, I'd rather get neck deep in freak bag blood. Hurrah! Picking up random stuff with no reason. Sign me up for Hoarders Anonymous. Audio reel? I bet someone thinks they're fabulous. Didn't you want to get fucked up? Too late!
This handiwork looks familiar. Is one of your cronies Richtofen? Good time.
I think we're still good. I mean, 1 second. Okay. Oh, I hope when I did blood, that blood was actually moving. Yeah, it was. Okay. All right, let's go. Laboratories.
Hell, puppy. It's been a while. I can't say I'm exactly excited to see you. Lucky I didn't take you out back first. We got us a re-up. What am I supposed to do with this?
One more part. It's not there. There it is.
I suppose we gotta find a way to play this. Damn it. SMG is A-OK by me. M-E?
It'd be 40 in this game is alright. Now when you're playing Blackout, this weapon's actually kind of OP. Blackout is the Battle Royale mode for Black Ops 4. And also the first kind of Battle Royale mode to be in Call of Duty. And honestly, it was my preferred choice of play at the time than Warzone. I mean, it's a shame too. It's just the same thing about the Blackout is that when they made it, it's not crossplay. Like Warzone is.
Probably start making these shots count.
Okay, so now I know that this does not, when you pick up a fire sale, turn out the music. And this map, for some reason, does not turn out the music. So I'm going to have to play it at the master volume down to zero just for this sale. So let's do it. Y'all should be able to still see what's in the box, just y'all just will be hearing dead silence. Yeah. I wish I can play the fire sale music, but it's copyrighted, so I can't. So stupid, man, that shit would be copyrighted. perk. Oh well.
And Pablo threw up in his beer glass.
Alright, we're back now.
Still finished it though. Chill out, gutter slug. Didn't we leave you fart zombies back in the theater? Good. If that had been the teddy bear, I would have shot that damn box with some other gun.
That was close.
Ain't nobody's lunchbox.
It's like the opposite of cough medicine. Shit'll give you a cold. What the hell? What is this place? Why does it seem so damn familiar? At least the gas bags aren't falling from the ceiling this time. Two sticks up your ass! You smell something, kill something. Ancient temples, frozen shores, Russian cosmodromes, and German theaters. I never thought I'd be back on American soil.
Fetch me their souls!
Hey, creepy girl! Instead of sending your dogs after us, how about you grow some balls and face us yourself?
Double points!
burning every penny. Just because I took it, doesn't mean I like it. These boys are fighting dirty today! Booyah! Self-revive. That's a trick I learned from a medic back in... Still can't remember. Your bones feel a little brittle? Good! Damn right, you can bump me up a pay grade. It doesn't restrict my ability to move around freely. I feel the same about pants. That's the kind of shit I need. I smell bacon!
What? Aw, man.
Knock it off, Tank. Kids play this game. You want something done right? Do it yourself!
Oh, my shield broke. No wonder I went down.
Having a real shield means I don't need to use Richtofen. He'll be back. No way you can resist sucking up more of our hard-earned dough. Oh, not many drinks you need to chew before you swallow. Like my wife.
weapon? Wonder no longer. That's what I care about. Fucking points. This is my rifle. This is my gun. Works the other way around, too.
Fetch me their souls.
Come here, meat hounds. Got a new toy for you. Five bullets. Leg for you to hop. Nikolai and Takeo have come a long way. This thing goes south, we're gonna need to watch each other's backs.
Kind of not what I wanted to do for my run. Anyway, though, that's classified map remake of 5. I got the pack a punch. We got some decent guns, but we didn't get that really that high, so. We'll keep this one fairly short. So. thanks everyone for watching. I'll see y'all guys next time. Where now the next run, we will do the rest of the maps that were released for Black Ops 4 Zombies, starting off with Dead of the Night. Ugh, this one's terrible. And then next we got Ancient Evil, which is pretty good. Alpha and Omega is good, and then Tag is also all right. So next one will be Dead of the Night. Ugh.